Welcome back to the channel, and today we're going to be reacting to
Gianna Nannini performing Sei Nell'anima at Radio Italia live concert in Milan.
In Milan.
Milan.
Oh, no. Okay, so Milan.
I said Milan.
I love it though. It sounds so American.
Milan, Milan.
I love it.
I think it's rock, yeah, something like that. This point, all our reactions have been to like new artists in the sense that stuff that dropped recently. I think this song is been around, like, it's not a new song. I think this is like a classical performer that invited, you know, because it's like a big star in Italy. I think because I saw the song, it was like there was a post with the name of the song 5 years ago in the suggestion. So it's an old, I think it's an old song. I think it's a classic song. Yeah, I think it's one
passion.
Of the. I think it's one of those songs where everybody in the country knows the lyrics to. Yeah. Also gives that away a little bit.
What?
The fact that the song is 5 minutes long versus all the other songs but like 3 minutes long. Because nowadays the songs are like right at that 3 minute, 250 to 310. And now back then songs were like 4, 5, 6 minutes long. Say this is country.
It reminds me a little of like country folk,
because it's not rock. I thought it was gonna be rock. It's not rock
because of the pace, the cadence. It's not pop.
Yeah, it's not.
You can't
pop.
Tell me it's pop.
It's not pop.
Very sultry.
It's like a ballad kind, like, you know, one of those songs where everybody sings along. Yeah, like everybody, because obviously everybody's singing along, but just like, you know, there are certain songs where it's just you want to sing along and kind of like just lean side to side and sing along. I feel it's that type of song.
Yeah.
Winner Takes It All by ABBA, kind of. Winner takes it all, kind of. I feel like it has a similar vibe to it. Oh, interesting.
Like this, I'm the kids. You.
Wow.
I can't edit that.
I don't even know how to do that.
Yeah, so when you be like this, you're old. This is like the old age. I'm just kidding. Guys, of course, leave your recommendations. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And check out our previous reactions to other performers at this event. As always, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Join the gang and share as much kindness as possible.